Hello everyone, welcome to the Stanley Parable. This is a game I've been wanting to play for a while. Actually, there was a mod a long time ago for Half-Life called the Stanley Parable that was really, really good. It was very good, and I really enjoyed it. And I played the demo just a couple days ago, like I said. That was really good as well. Both were like 20 minutes. I'm hoping that this is not 20 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be a full-length game. It's supposed to be a lot longer. I just realized... Look at this. My mouse is on the thing. On the screen down there. I just realized that these... That is, okay, can you... Okay, this right here. This. I wonder if you guys can see that. So on my screen, up in the top left, I have a Bandicam. It tells me my frame rate. And that shows up down here, too. I wonder if you guys can see that, though. Anyway, I'm going to go and start up the game. I'm really looking forward to this. So, I really hope you guys enjoy. Just let it load on up. The whole point of this game is you're not supposed to be able to expect anything. Expect the unexpected.
This is the story of a man named Stanley. Stanley worked for a company in a big building where he was employee number 427. Employee number 427's job was simple. He sat at his desk in room 427 and he pushed buttons on a keyboard. Orders came to him through a monitor on his desk, telling him what buttons to push, how long to push them, and in what order. This is what employee 427 did every day of every month of every year. And although others might have considered it soul-winding, Stanley relished every moment that the orders came in, as though he had been made exactly for this job. And Stanley was happy. And then one day, something very peculiar happened. Something that would forever change Stanley. Something he would never quite forget. He had been at his desk for nearly an hour when he realized that not one single order had arrived on the monitor for him to follow. No one had showed up to give him instructions, call a meeting, or even say hi. Never in all his years at the company had this happened, this complete isolation. Something was very clearly wrong. Shocked, frozen solid, Stanley found himself unable to move for the longest time. But as he came to his wits and regained his senses, he got up from his desk and stepped out of his office.
All right, so far this is identical to the Half-Life mod. I mean, better graphics, but it's the same thing. They're supposed to add, like, new elements to it, though, so that's kind of what I'm hoping for here. So we'll go ahead and
step
out. All of
his co-workers were gone. What could it mean? Stanley decided to go to the meeting room. Perhaps he had simply missed a memo.
Okay. Meeting room. Where's that? I don't know. I have no idea where that is, but, follow the doorway. Just want to explore around, you know, get all the nooks and crannies of this place.
When Stanley came to a set of two open doors, he entered the door on his left.
Nope.
This was not the correct way to the meeting room, and Stanley knew it perfectly well. Perhaps he wanted to stop by the employee lounge first, just to admire it.
Perhaps. Oh, that is a nice lounge.
Yes, truly a room worth admiring. It had really been worth the detour after all, just to spend a few moments here in this immaculate, beautifully constructed room. Stanley simply stood here, drinking it all in.
Well, I'm trying to drink this, but it won't let me. Unfortunately, this is a nice room, though. This is a really nice room.
Yes, but eager to get back to business, Stanley took the first open door on his left.
I should.
He detoured through the maintenance section, walked straight ahead to the opposite door, and got back on track.
So in the other game, this was not here. I'm gonna do this. Oh, there's more pathways I can choose. Oh my god, I can't wait. What's gonna happen? Tell me things.
But Stanley didn't want to go back to the office. He wanted to wander about and get even further off track. So now in order to get back, he needed to go, from here, it's, left.
Are these locked? No. So I went down. So how does left work?
Oh, no. No, it's to the right. My mistake.
You bitch.
Okay, no, not the right. Why would I have ever said it was to the right?
How about this door?
What was I thinking?
This door looks nice.
It's clearly... Oh, dear. Would you hold on for a minute, please?
I'm trying.
No, let's see.
I'm trying really hard to hold on.
Left, down, left, right. Yep. Okay. Yes. I've got it now. This story is absolutely, definitely this way.
Oh, it wasn't the other door. Okay. So it's this way. This magical way. I can't wait to see what's down here. It's gonna fuck with me. Ooh.
No. This isn't right at all. You're not supposed to be here yet. This is all a spoiler. Quick, Stanley, close your eyes.
Ah!
Okay. We just have to get back to...
No.
Oh, who am I kidding? It's all rubbish now. The whole story completely unusable.
My bad.
How about rather than waste my time trying to salvage this nonsense, we'll just restart the game from the beginning. And this time, suppose we don't wander so far off track, hmm?
Okay.
From the top.
All right. We'll go the actual way this time. I want to see what's different in the
actual
way. All
of his co-workers were gone. What could it mean?
Stanley
decided to go to the meeting room.
That's so cool.
Perhaps he had simply missed a memo.
Perhaps. All right, we're going to go left this time. Unless he tells me to go right.
Wait, what? No, I restarted. I swear, I definitely restarted the game over, completely fresh. Everything should be... Oh, did something change? Stanley, did you change anything when we were back in that room with all the monitors? Did you move the story somewhere or...
This is not my fault.
On. Why am I asking you? I'm the one who wrote the story. It was right here just a minute ago. I know for sure that it's here somewhere. Okay, then. It's an adventure. Come, Stanley. Let's find the story.
There's gonna be so many fucking endings to this game, it's not even funny. I'm going this way. Going down this path. Oh my god, there's so many... Jesus! Does it end? It's... Oh my god. These better not all lead to a different ending, it'll take me too long. I'm going in here. This is... Okay. This looks new. This is not new. Jesus! Come on!
I'll say it. This is the worst adventure I've ever been on. I can promise you, there definitely was a story here
before. I'm back in here.
Do we need to restart the game again? I find it unlikely that we'll ever progress by starting over and over again, but it's got to be better than this. Okay, let's give it a shot. Why not?
Okay.
All of his co-workers were gone. What could it mean?
This is so
Stanley
fantastic.
Stanley decided to go to the meeting room. Perhaps he had simply missed a memo.
It's possible. Oh, great. An empty room.
Okay, yep. It's worse. I might be remembering this wrong. It's possible the story is back where we just came from. Why don't we go back the other direction and see if we missed anything?
Okay. I'm sure it's going to be like a totally different environment now. It seems pretty much the same so far. But,
I knew we'd miss something. The story. Here it comes.
Going in an infinite loop. Oh my god.
No, wait. Never mind. Not the story. Okay, let's head back the other way and retrace our steps.
Jesus, this is like antechamber now. I love this.
Now this... Well, I'll be honest. I don't recognize this place at all. Is this the story? I don't think so. I can't quite recall, but I believe my story took place in an office building. Is that correct? Do you remember, Stanley? Well, do you know what? Since I've completely forgotten what we were supposed to be doing, how about this? You win!
Yes!
Congratulations! I know you put
it. Well, that's the end of the video, guys. Thanks for watching.
It really paid off, so good job. Oh, no. No, I don't feel right about this at all. We both know you didn't put in any actual work for that win. Some people win fair and square, and this was not one of those situations. Okay, I'm getting weirded out by whatever this place is. I don't care what might happen this time, I have to restart.
Stanley Parable Adventure Line.
I've got a solution. This time, to make sure we don't get lost, I've employed the help of the Stanley Parable Adventure Line. Just follow the line. How simple is that?
I like this. I like this line. Every game should have this line.
You see? The line knows where the story is. It's over in this direction. Onward, Stanley, to destiny. Though, here's a thought. Wouldn't wherever we end up be our destination, even if there's no story there? Or to put it another way, is the story of no destination still a story? Simply by the act of moving forward, are we implying a journey such that a destination is inevitably conjured into being via the very manifestation of the nature of life itself? Whoa. Hang on. That got a bit weird back there. Well, I'd like to apologize. Not sure where I was going with all that.
With all this?
You know what? I think what we need right now is a bit of music to lighten the mood.
That's a good idea. Yeah! Wait, this is quality music right now. Digging the music. This is like the definition of linear gameplay. You painted this line. This is quite the opposite. Wait, am I? I have no clue.
Wait, cut the music. Go back and look at that fern.
This
Stanley,
one?
This fern will be very important later in the story.
I'm gonna remember that.
Make sure you study it closely. And remember it carefully. You won't want to miss anything.
Okay. Well, I think I have most of it down. I'm sure I'm probably not even going to have to remember that, but, you know, the game likes to screw with me.
Wait, what? We're back at the office? No. No, no. Line, you do know we're looking for the Stanley Parable, right? The story? Is any of this ringing a bell?
Nope. None of it's ringing a bell. Oh, we're back in here.
No, not again. Line, how could you have done this to us? And after we trusted you, after everything we've been through, you... Oh, I can't take this anymore. To hell with it. Restart.
Okay. We're restarting.
You know what, Stanley? I say forget the adventure line. What's it ever done for us? We're intelligent people, right?
I like how line is trademarked.
We make up our own story. Something exciting, daring, mysterious. Ooh, this all sounds perfectly doable. Why don't we simply start wandering in, well, I don't know. How about this direction?
Okay, I can do that direction. This is a good direction.
Now, yes, this is exciting. Just me and Stanley forging a new path, a new story. Well, it could be anything.
What could be an infinite
loop. Story to be? Go wild. Use your imagination. Whatever it might be, Stanley, I'm ready for it.
There's not much imagination going on in this hallway.
No,
oh, here we go.
Again. Stanley, I'd also like to veto the line from having any role in our awesome new story. No lines or monitor rooms. Just don't acknowledge it, and we should be fine.
Why are random things in the subtitles trademarked? Goodbye, line. I'll miss you.
Ah, a choice. We get to make a decision. From here, the story is in our control.
Okay.
How important, we mustn't squander the opportunity. In fact, I believe I need a minute to think here. Just walk in circles for a minute.
All right.
Okay. So I know
that
each door has to lead somewhere, which means that somewhere at the place where we're trying to go, there must be a reverse door that leads here. And that, in turn, means that our destination corresponds with the counter-inverted reverse door's origin. So starting from the right, let us ask, will taking the right door lead us to where we're going? And since the answer is clearly yes, then by all accounts, the door on the right is the correct one.
Logic.
Another victory for logic. Come, Stanley. Our destiny awaits.
Okay.
Hold up, what's this? The confusion ending. You're telling me that's what this is? It's all one giant ending? And we're supposed to restart the game eight times? That's really how all this goes? It's all determined? So now, according to the schedule, I restart again. Then what? Am I just supposed to forget? Well, what if I don't want to forget? My mind goes blank simply because it's written here on this thing, wall. Well, who consulted me? Why don't I get to decide? Why don't I get a say in all of this? Is it really? No, it can't be. I don't want it to be. I don't want the game to keep restarting. I don't want to forget what's going on. I don't want to be trapped like this. I won't restart the game. I won't do it. I won't do
it.
He's
gonna do it.
I won't do it.
He does it right there.
And the time return stopped? Does that mean, did we do it? Did we break the cycle?
Maybe we should restart to
whatever it is
fix
made
it.
This schedule. How would we even know? Will someone come for us? Will something happen? So, okay.
He's gonna restart the game now.
I guess now we just wait. You know, I suppose in some way that this is a kind of story. Wouldn't you agree? I'm not quite sure if we're in the destination or the journey. Though they're always saying that life is about the journey and not the destination. So I hope that's where we are right now. We'll find out, won't we? Eventually. Well, in the meantime...
Oh my god. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. So he restarted. So going back to the ominous music and the line is gone.
All of his co-workers...
Yeah, they're doing this again. Okay.
What could it mean?
All right, what happens now?
Stanley decided to go to the meeting room. Perhaps he had simply missed a memo.
So... I'm... What's...
When Stanley came to a set of two open doors, he entered the door on his left.
Okay, so hold on. Did it actually restart this time, like for me, so I can restart? Or is it gonna fuck with me again? Because there are more restarts coming, right? You know what? I'm gonna leave off this part here, guys. I'd like to thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you next time. Bye.